SSW online tutorial of part number 66, SSW part number 66 AC connector for old style throttle body injected pickup truck, SSW part number 4 terminal. We're going to be using basic hand tools to complete this job. Your cutters, your crimp tool with alphabetical key index A, B, C, D, and E, and your strippers. Go ahead and pick up your 20 gauge piece of wire. Strip off an eighth of an inch of insulation. Go ahead and place your terminal on your wire. Go ahead and take up some slack on this terminal. Start with C, crimp that down a little bit, then go to D, and then finish off in E. Go back to the secondary portion, crimp with C, and then D. Follow up with another little crimp. Do your 5-pound pull test. Locate the back side of your terminal. Locate the keyway. Slide it in until it clicks. You're good to go. To remove this terminal, once you've installed it, you can purchase a blue terminal tool on speedscenewiring.com. Locate the bottom side of the terminal, the front of the connector. Place the terminal tool in the bottom. Rotate up until it slightly clicks. And you're done.